What's going on, guys? FaZe Meek here, bringing you guys another tutorial. This one is gonna be pretty quick as well. It's called the invisible gun effect. I don't know if there's another name for it, but that's what I'm calling it. So, I've seen it done a couple times before, but the last time I saw it done was in the Millionage by FaZe Meek. And if you guys haven't seen that, then you're slacking. But if you have, you might remember what I'm talking about. I'll show you right here. Real quick, what it looks like. Yeah, invisible gun. What? My dog's complaining because my girlfriend just left and she thinks she's never gonna see her ever again. It's all right. But yeah, so I will teach you guys how to do that real quick. Super quick, easy. You're gonna need two things. You're gonna need one, your clip, and two, your intervention or Barrett or whatever gun you're using, green screen. I'll include that. I'll give you guys a download file in the description. But yeah, all you're gonna do is just make a new comp, bring in your clip, and then get your green screen. Get it to the point where you want it to go. So like maybe like when the gun's coming out, and you're just gonna come over here to effects and presets, drag over the color key, drag that on there, use the little eyedropper and click the white on the green screen. And then usually what I do just to get rid of all this stuff on the outside, it doesn't get rid of it completely, but I just zoom in on it and I just duplicate the color key a couple times. I usually do it a couple times, but I'll just do it once just for the sake of time right now. And then you could turn the color tolerance up a bit, and that at least makes it a little bit better. You'll see it'll start to take away some parts like of the gun, but that's fine. You won't really be able to tell. So how you actually do the effect is you're gonna want to make a new adjustment layer. You can go to layer, new adjustment layer, or Control Alt Y for those of you that don't use shortcuts. They help out a lot. I learned that the hard way. All you're gonna do is just drag the adjustment layer underneath the green screen. Keep both of them on top of your clip, and then you're just going to come to the adjustment layer, and where it says track mat, and if you don't see that, you could right click here, go to columns, and make sure you check modes, and that should bring up the column that says track mat. You're just gonna wanna select it and go to alpha mat, and then the layer that your green screen is, which is the intervention one. And now you'll see that the it toggled the transparency, or the it toggled the top layer off, so you can't see it. So that's normal. You should not see anything at this point. So come over here and type in transform. Drag that onto the adjustment layer, not the mask, and just pump the scale up to like 150, or just do like 125. Oops. 125 should be good. And then you'll see that you can see the outline of the gun coming in. And it just kind of magnifies wherever the gun would be. So I just see like the scope is all magnified out right here. And you can leave it like that if you want. I mean, that looks okay if you're just going for more of a subtle thing. Otherwise, you can, fuck with it and add effects. You can add some glow on there. Whatever you want to do, maybe some wave warp or some exposure to kind of make it stand out a little bit, make it a little bit more obvious. But yeah, and then you could just fuck with whatever you want. But that's basically generally how to do it. Pretty simple, easy effect. But I've seen it start getting more popular, so figured I'd show you guys how to do it. That's all you need is I'll put the download for the green screen in the description. But yeah, that's that. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the tutorial. And let me know what else you guys want to see. I run out of ideas really fast for tutorials. That's why I hardly ever do them. So just let me know what you guys want to see. Put it in the comments and like, favorite, subscribe if you haven't already. And fuck the fakes. See you guys next time.